100 yards. Turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Some more modifications. I've tried to get it as close as possible to how Papa Fernando and a rally team would have built it.
Really?
What's the problem? You don't think they would have taken a little modern technology if it made the Vocho go faster? Just get in and hang on.
Understood.
Rowdy set. I'll call out waypoints as we go. Are you ready for a time trial?
I'm ready for anything in this.
Nice slide. Watch the bodywork. I just feel that.
Going.
100 yards. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn sharp right.
On the undertrain, when Papa Fernando raced his mocho, he raced it hard. I replaced the tray and rebuilt the shocks. Should be good. How's the handling?
It's good. Busy now though.
Got another waypoint for you.
Got it.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. 100 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Line. Whew. Nice drive, my friend. I couldn't find a driver named Fernando Torres in the records for the Baja 500 or the Baja 1000, but that doesn't mean he didn't enter.
What about the Dakar?
Africa is a long way for a little bocho. Maybe that was just a story he told to Uncle Oscar and the other kids in the family. I know I would have sat and listened to him for hours.
Official or not, he must have been quite a racer.
Si. He was. Vamos. Amigo, I found Papa Fernando in an old car magazine. It has mucha información on the work he did to the bocho. I can't wait to try some of this stuff out. For fast handling and corners, we could go here, or for straight line speed, here. I'm setting up the speed course now. Wait till you see this.
400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
I've done a bit of work on this. I think it's going to be pretty quick.
It looks quick.
And there's a speed camera just up the road.
Ooh, I like what you're thinking.
The route's laid in. Andale, vamos.
This thing can really go. How did you come up with this idea?
It wasn't my idea. I mean, not entirely. When I was cleaning out the engine, I found scoring around the air filters. My papa fell. The route's laid in. Andale, vamos.
This thing can really go. How did you come up with this idea?
It wasn't my idea. I mean, not entirely. When I was cleaning out the engine, I found scoring around the air filters. My papa Fernando had been widening them to improve the aspiration. He didn't have a turbo to put in.
But you obviously did.
Yup. Like it?
This is utterly wild. I love it.
Just keep it on the road, okay? Speed cameras ahead. Go for it.
Got it.
That's it! Brilliant! You okay?
I think I left my teeth behind. I love this car.
You better go back and find them then. I'll call you soon.
It's me again. You think you can get a bocho sideways? I've been playing around with the wheel angle. Meet me here if you want to get your drift on. I've also got an idea for an assault course. Let's meet here if you want to try that. Time to drift como los bochos. Meet me here.
Hola, amigo.
I've spoken to the local Ferrari club, and they said there might be un clásico in a bar nearby. I said I had a specialist who could take a look.
Yards. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn right. Turn right. 400 yards. Turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Hey, Ali. Hey, Bocho?
I only changed the wheel angle and suspension a little. Okay, I changed the suspension a lot.
I can't wait to try it.
Let's start with a tour of Guanajuato.
I wonder if your papa Fernando ever did this kind of thing.
Maybe. Maybe even on these streets. Get these things. We'll never know. Don't worry about the tires. I have spares.
Bring it in and let's get you those new tires. You look like you had fun with that. But wow, I'm really gonna need new tires.
Yeah, I got a bit carried away.
Don't worry about it. I've got loads of spares back at the shop. Talk soon.
Hey, mi amigo.
One more thing I want from the Bocho. A photograph, so the memories last even longer than a Volkswagen Beetle. I can think of a couple of places. The place where Papa Fernando left it for us to find, or the Baja where he did all his off-road racing. What do you think? Mm-hmm. He would have wanted to see it running free in the Baja. Meet me.
Hey, champion. Time for an adventure. Where should we head next?
Yes, Carmen is waiting. Tell her the shots of me are actually quite good.
turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right. Recalculating route. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn sharp left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. You have arrived at your destination.
You're the driver everyone talks about. Haley's asked for pictures of all the cars at the festival. It's called Horizon Promo. And obviously, we want action shots, fast ones.
I can do fast. Let's go.
For Horizon Promo, you just need to take a picture of your car, but it'll look better with a little drama. Let's head into the storm and find the perfect location.
Heart of the storm.
that statue!
Uy, this is increíble! The photos look great! But there aren't supposed to be any statues like that near here!
Perhaps it was uncovered by the storm.
Yeah, that must be it. Okay, I'll get these photos to Haley. We should go treasure hunting again soon, eh? I'll call you!